Sparta will not go to war. The Pythia has spoken.
Pythia says what you tell her to say. She has been your puppet for far too long. The time has come to cut her strings.
Oh, Leonidas. The days of heroes are over. You think your blood makes you special? If we opened your veins, it would spill to the ground and disappear through the cracks. You are no one.
You are more than welcome to find out.
Your fate is sealed, son of the Lion. Xerxes will unite us. He will bring order to chaos.
Defy the Pythia and everyone you love. Everything you stand for will perish.
Gather the men.
My king?
Xerxes wants Sparta. You have to go through me.
Incredible! Now do you understand?
What must I do?
It's time we embrace our destiny. Both of us. If we don't stop the cult before it's too late, then all Leonidas fought and died for was for nothing. Our bloodline has risen to those who would enslave us.
It's time we rise again.
Well, well, well. Mother and son united in Sparta at last. And look at you, a god and goddess among mortals.
King Pausanias, we're honored. I was sorry to hear about your father.
Yes, our fathers would have been proud to see us here today.
You remember Alexios, my king?
Who could forget? The boy who died to save his sister. Such a tragedy. An innocent child put to death because of an ancient, merciless law.
Two innocent children were put to their deaths that day.
Alexios, enough. Apologies, my king. He's been away from Sparta for a long time.
You both have. This one has fire like his mother. In any case, Sparta was weakened by losing you. Losing you both.
We're examples of why these laws must change.
Oh, I agree. But King Archidamus, if he could carve Spartan law across the chests of every citizen, he would.
Spartan laws destroyed my family. Spartan laws had me claw my way through the streets. We're here today because he defied those laws.
He did, and he lost his head for it. But we're not here to talk about the dead, are we?
We know Sparta reclaimed our house after what happened to my father in Megaris. We want it back.
Mind your tongue, child. You may not live in Sparta anymore, but I'm still your king.
We graciously request an audience with you and King Archidamus to discuss reinstating our citizenship and reclaiming our home.
Of course. There's nothing I'd want more. Archidamus, however, still hasn't forgiven you for the whole nose incident.
What can we do to sway him?
There's rumor of a Helot rebellion and the Creptia are stoking the flames. Savagely killing helots, stealing livestock, and leaving corpses to rot in the streets.
The Creptia represents Sparta's ultimate achievement in military training. Their discipline and fearlessness make Sparta's army the most feared in the world.
Once. But the Creptia have become corrupt and bloodthirsty. And training boys to kill unarmed peasants is nothing to be proud of. Do you want your home back or not? Good. So the Helots will no longer support the senseless slaughtering of their people.
If killing Creptia will get our home back, I'll do it.
believes in the old ways. Won't killing his Cryptia create conflict between him and Pausanias? I miss Kefalonia sometimes. Life was simple, even if Marcos was a bumbling idiot.
Come on.
You can't be here, Mr.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Today is the day you earn your freedom. Join my crew and sail with us.
Cryptia.
Let's go.
Listen up. I'm only going to say this once.
acts like a pig.
Everyone shut up, or you'll eat steel! I'd be more than happy to bash your teeth in you! Just don't settle down!
Καταστροφήνη. Είπα και πόρο, οχτηρέ.
Come on. Come on! Easy. Come on, come on.
I should try to stay out of sight.
How long they've been here?
This was done by a mercenary.
Professional killer.